Hey guys, Cold the Gamer here, and today I'm going to be playing Super Smash Bros. On the Wii U. I decided to attempt the 20 lives thing with 2x knockback and see if I can beat Meta Knight for my contestant. All right. Darn, how are you able to get me? Whoops, all right. Oh no.
Know my power.
Darn it, he got me. I was too ahead of him, so it didn't really matter. Alright. Gotcha, Meta Knight. All right. I guess at least I'm staying consistent with them. All right. Boom. All right. Thank you for that jump. Ah, he got me. All right, so I could win this if this goes according to plan. Darn, Meta Knight, you have a lot of skill. I'm having better luck, though, with getting stuff. So as long as I keep getting better luck, I could win this. Darn it. Caught up to him again. It's amazing, though, that I was super close to beating whoever I got when he was lucky with the grab. Alright. Darn it. All right. Alright, good thing those things are helping me. Alright, good. It got Meta Knight. Gotcha! What the heck? How did he... Hi, got you again! Ah, you missed me! You missed me! Darn it! Well, at least I got Meta Knight. All right. Jeez. Well, I actually got him. All right. Yes, all right, good. I kept him from using it. Yes. Dang it. Alright. I'll bring that out again for a helping hand. Alright. Crud. I didn't even want to pick that up. I wanted to get whatever that was. There we go. Oh, whoops. Why did I walk on that? Alright. Dang, it's better than him getting it, though. Oh boy. Ah. Alright, just one more life. Alright, I think he's done for here. See ya, Meta Knight. It actually feels good to win. Two lives to spare. Alright. Hey guys, I'm back. I accidentally started it with 20 lives, you probably saw, so I just switched it. Now we'll be just doing 7 lives, I decided, instead of 6 from what I said before. No, Pac-Man. I did not even see him coming. Oh boy. Whew, that was really close. Oh, I didn't know if something was coming up on that other side. Yeah, unfortunately, none of us could have, could have grabbed that. Oh, that sucks for him. That gives me a chance, though, in case if I mess up. What? Oh no, get... Boom. Alright. Whoa. All right. Oh boy. All right. Oh yes, I made it disappear. All right. All right. The winner is Bowser Jr. All right, I hope you guys enjoyed. If you did, please leave a like, comment, and subscribe. And I'll see you all in the next one. Peace.